finding that balance of trying to provide some degree of normality, even though it is actually different from any other year. Most public health leaders think that that is actually important. But how do we adapt to the new realities of the new Halloween? So I think trick-or-treating outside with the right distancing, pre-packaging your treats so that people are not rummaging in a bowl of their bonbons, candies, is actually important. Having hand sanitizers for your kids, wearing a mask, and sometimes you can actually use different fabrics to turn it into part of your costume. But there's some really interesting ideas where people are handing out, treats at the end of a hockey stick or something, using a pool noodle to tell your kids how far they should be standing apart from each other. So there are ways to actually manage this outdoors in particular. We just talked about the potential for indoors being a higher risk. And so I think that's some of the safest way of doing trick or treating. But we will also have tips on our website for people to look at as well.